In this video, we will show you how to analyze activities in the Garmin Connect app. We will be using an Apple iPhone, but the instructions are the same for Android smartphones. Start by opening the Garmin Connect app. Then select More in the bottom right corner to access the menu. Then select Activities, followed by All Activities. Scroll through your activity list and select the activity you would like to view. Here you will see the activity overview. If your activity was completed outdoors, you will see the activity map. You can scroll down and view basic stats, such as distance, heart rate, speed, or pace information, and activity time. Select the options at the top to view more activity details. Select Stats to view activity stats. Select Laps or Intervals to see your split or interval details. Selecting Charts will show your pace, heart rate, and other activity detail charts. You can also select Gear to view gear you have added to Garmin Connect or manually add this activity to your entered gear. To learn more about adding gear to the Garmin Connect app, visit the video now. Select the three-dot icon to edit the activity, add gear, save a course, and more. And that's it. You can now view and analyze your activities in the Garmin Connect app. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com. Thanks for watching.